What's up YouTube, it's Sufan from TechSiGuard. In this video, I'm going to share you guys a simple tip or method to sync your or import your photos and videos to camera roll of your iPhone. Usually if you use iTunes, it will be saved as a different different album so that you cannot delete or modify that files you synced. I don't know about iTunes right now, so let's begin. Wait a minute, if iTunes is providing that feature, you won't be here watching this video. Without wasting any more time, I'm just going to jump into this method. So fire up your iPhone box by connecting your device and head over to your device section and choose toolbox. In toolbox setting, choose user file system and choose the DCIM folder and Android Apple folder, and copy the photos and videos you want to import to your device. That is your the photos and videos that you want to import the camera roll. After that, head over to photo data folder, which you can find on the left side. Open the photo data folder and delete the files with the name starting with the photos, that is, and ending with the .sqlite and .plist. Delete the, there will be four files, just delete all those four files. I will just name the files over here: photos.sqlite, photos.sqlite, iPhone SHM, photos.sqlite.wan. So delete these three files and one more files, that is photos with something name .plist. Delete all those folder files. After that, reboot your device. After rebooting, head over to photos, and there will be no photos. There is in the album section, you cannot find any albums. If you got a lot of photos, that is about 1000, 2000, 3000 photos, there will be no album because it is syncing. It is recovering all those files and creating an easy accessible file. That is that files are this photos.sqlite. So it is recreating this photos.sqlite files. So it will take time depending on the number of photos or videos you have in your camera roll folder, that is Android Apple folder. So after recovering, you can find the imported photos and videos on the camera roll, so you can delete that, send that to anyone, or you can do all those sort of things. So that's all about this simple guide, guys. Thanks for watching. Talk to you next one, and don't forget to subscribe.